G League grants Santa Cruz protest, orders game restarted, New York, App. The NBA G League has granted a protest by the Santa Cruz Warriors and ordered the final 17.5 seconds of their loss to Iowa to be replayed. Golden State's affiliate protested its 116-113 loss on January 19 after being incorrectly assessed a technical foul for calling an excessive timeout. The Warriors should have been granted a reset timeout, a rule in the G League allowing teams to advance the ball without calling time and stopping play. The Wolves made the technical free throw, then two more after Santa Cruz fouled intentionally to take a 114-111 lead. The G League says Monday that the sequence unfairly impacted the game and ordered it to be restarted tied at 111 with Santa Cruz in possession of the ball. The replay will take place March 23 in Santa Cruz before the team's regularly scheduled game.